And Flores hits it deep to left field. Back goes Arruda to the warning track. Back at the wall. It's out of here! Wilmer Flores puts the Mets back in front. His 12th home run of the year, and it's 4-3 New York. Wilmer gives one a ride, and the Mets regain the lead.
Hanging breaking ball, very much like the one Syndergaard threw to Scope. And everybody knows it's out of here.